Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to another episode here on Planet Coaster. Yay! So today, I'm going to be building, according to our challenges, I need to have 48 people visit my hotel for 3 months in a row. So today, I'm going to build a hotel. Surprisingly, there's not one in the entire park. So I think this is a pretty sweet location, like right in the middle of this roller coaster. Let's see how badly I can screw this up. I'm kind of done with the exterior. I might freshen it up a little bit, but I think it looks pretty good. It's a little bit dark under here, but other than that, I think it looks really good. there's lots of shadows and stuff, but I think it matches really well with the station too, with like the green windows. And I don't know. I'm trying to imagine like staying in this hotel. Just surrounded by a giant roller coaster. Like, that would be so awesome. But anyway, I need to figure out how to connect all of these hotels. You know what I mean? Like, the little... Whoa. Okay, hang on. Hotel foyer, hotel luxury room, hotel standard room. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, well, it needs to be added to this building, first of all. Oh my god, this is cancer. Okay, I guess this is the first thing that they walk into, so let's put it right behind the door. Alright, cool. And then I think it should be just like, yeah, it should be just like a restaurant where you can just free place stuff. So let's place two. Let me place few standard rooms, and then the second floor will be where the luxury rooms are. I'm gonna try to see if what I have is enough, and then if it like books up really fast, I'll just add more later on. So this should be good for now. I don't know if this will be able to reach the 48 people, but we'll see. Hang on. Let me connect the path. Damn, I can have a spa in there. Gym, arcade, restaurant. Okay, that's not bad. Because in real life, well, in real life, this wouldn't exist. A roller coaster in the middle of a, or a hotel in the middle of a roller coaster's layout, but in real life, if this was a thing, then you would not be able to get so close to the lift hill of the roller coaster. So that is what this fence is for. Hang on. Alright, and then I kind of want to light this up a bit, because it's... I don't know, man, it's pretty... Jeez. It's like you can't, man. Okay, well... If I can't do that, let me at least, like... put some, like, vibey lights. Hold up. I guess I can just place some more round lanterns. I think they look cool on top of the fence posts, like... I hope they're not just floating. Gosh, I cannot stand it when the game does that. No! That actually looks really good. I don't want this tall tree to be in the way, though. Oh, what? There's two? Okay. Daytime, please. Thank you. I think this tall tree, like, completely blocks the point of... having that light up sign. Alright, awesome. I think that looks really great. And this is like relatively centered above the door to the hotel. So wait, is anybody actually using this yet? Well, I don't expect anybody to, because the hotel was literally just built. And there's like nobody back here because these rides are closed. But anyways, thank you for watching today. If you enjoyed this short episode, then you should definitely subscribe. Not because I'm desperate or anything, but so you don't miss future updates on this park. We have some really cool stuff coming soon. I'm going to build a massive roller coaster over here that goes up into the mountains. And there's a couple other empty spots, like this one, which need future development. So, if you'd like to see that, then, yeah, sub. Alright. Good. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you very, very soon.